next day in paradise. So that's day number two dredging. We had one day before that to setting the job up, you know, pumping water, preparing the tipping area, etc, etc. So that's one day, and then we started to dredge it yesterday, and that's day number two on the morning. This is how far we got. It's looking good. We got one pump set up there from the power pack, because we got water coming in constantly, so that's pumping the water out. And we had this pump here to empty the hole if it fills up or anything goes wrong with that one. So it's looking good. We got the dumper here trying to keep the driveway clean, so it's going steady, little bucket fulls, no spilling, etc, etc. And I think I wrap this video up with this, and it will be continued in the next one. Otherwise it will be too long and you boys get bored.